On the afternoon of January 18, 2017, the District 2 Uniform Patrol and Crime Reduction Units were attempting to apprehend a suspect involved in several property crimes in Central Oahu. The identified suspect was also wanted for several warrants totaling $365,000. The officers established a perimeter and tracked the suspect to an island in Lake Wilson. Enter Mr. Araki, who volunteered to captain his boat and transport our personnel to the island so that they could apprehend the suspect. Okay, due to Mr. Araki's help, they were able to apprehend the suspect and an accomplice without incidents. It's an honor and a privilege that I introduce to you the Honolulu Police Department's Letter of Commendation recipient, Mr. Howard Araki.